Red Bull gives you wings. एक नंदन रह सकने में Red Bull gives you wings. एक नंदन रह सकने में
Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Mercantile Esports Championship powered by Samsung and, of course, energized as always by Red Bull themselves. And today we are here for the League of Legends final. And it is going to be two interesting teams taking part in the finals today. It is going to be RLID versus Pearson. Before we hand it over to the casters and the game, a massive shout out to Samsung. And if you are in the market for a new mobile phone, do check out the Samsung S21 series. So without any further delay, let's head on over to the casters and check out what happens in this finals.
Thank you, Taro. I will be hosting you the Mercantile Championship 21 powered by Samsung. I'll be hosting this program with I'm Shakir Sarjahan, Cadmium based.
And I am Zaid Nazreen, also known as Anonymous X. So this is it, the finals, Mercantile. So red team making now RLIT, the blue team making Pearsons. ekalange chikuba god chikuba kiyana ekkena da banning ekek inne so far ya ban karala thiyena Lux, Veika, MF. ekalo kelim man hitanne ekalo target karana ath enemy team eke mains la. So oyama nadanne Shakil enemy red team lage bannings gana.
Sweet Candy ban කරලා තිනවා දැනට team දෙකෙන්ම aim කරලා තිනේ bot laners ওই Vayga වගේ Vayga support කරන champion කෙනෙක් තමයි හැබැයි මේ ඔක්කොමලා aim කරලා තිනේ bot lane ඒ කියන්නේ match එක පොඩ්ඩක් bot side pressure එකක් තියෙනවා ඒ කියන්නේ දෙපැත්තටම
true ඒගොල්ලෝ නම් blue team එකේ නම් tanks ලව කවත් focus කරලා නැහැ okay bot lane Leona So, ekolange sweet candy mona pick ekak ganiyida kiyala.
Leona is a great pick. Abai Leona is one of the top picks in this meta. So, it can be a good pick or a bad pick. Who knows? So, it's taking the time. Sticking.
On.
A nice pick. A top lane tank pick. What do you think about the on pick with for Leona?
Leona on. I think they like equal to each other because ekolang denna ge alt same wage nikan on ge alt ekak denna okkoma la ya bond karana. Leona ge alt ekak nikan
ekolang slow and you know powder is here.
Powder jinx. Leona League of Legends star Arcane.
Jinx will be a good pick for Leona because she can has a excitement so she can have a good range and run away.
ekalange enemy meawa meruwan passe lesiyak wei Leona marana gayaata ekewath yage passive ekey vaasiyak tiyenawane.
oh and Tristan meka mama kiyenawa me Tristan pick ekak unique wenna echchata e danwada Leona with Tristan age combo ek hondai. Jinx ke e ekak damma Tristan pannoth Jinx ke Tristan meda hariyen patena. E ek udima wetena.
Oh, eka
disadvantage for Tristan. And the AP pick comes from the blue side as Syndra. Syndra, one of the greats mid laners.
I'm waiting to see their mid lane pick ba. බලමු ඒගොල්ලෝ mid lane කවද ගන්න කියලා.
Ramus.
Ooh, they're gonna tanks like
this. They have two tanks.
Let's go.
It's like leaves up the rest of them to go AP. So the ban must be too powerful AP champs. And their composition must be very well for APs. But they have only one.
Pearson la plan karla pick karna set tag kela. Natural picking. Natural pick karna kela.
මට පේන්නේ ඒගොල්ලෝ මේ aim කරලා ගන්නේ because they gave the support pick එක ඒගොල්ලෝ තාම support එක දුන්නේ නැහැ. Pearsonsලා හරියට pick කරනවා.
හ්ම්.
But Orolite is getting the greatest enemy.
So far Orolite is like a tank. Tank picks and තනිකර AD තමයි ඒගොල්ලෝ ඉන්නේ. So තාම ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ mid lane ആയി support pick කරලා නැහැ. Let's see. Zyra. එහෙනම් බලද්දී ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ full team එකට මාර CC ගානක් තියෙනවා අනිවාර්යෙන්.
They have a great CC on game knockup එක
තියෙනවා. On game knockup එක.
Jinx K E එක E එක root එක තියෙනවා. Remus K.
Remus K අර අලුත් 3 වකේ ඉවස් තියෙන alt එකද වාසි.
Alt එකත් powerful. මේකත් තියෙනවා යගේ. Taunt එකත්. Oh, Amumu picks up. What a pick. Amumu and Tryndamere?
Tryndamere? Yep. Garen. Oh, Garen. Okay, he's going to Garen top, huh? Oh, I have so much bad memories with Garen top, bro.
Garen top.
Yeah.
And the mid lane picks comes at the last for... I assume that it would be a good pick, mid lane. They give it
a priority. Swain. Bro,
I think
Orlip have a upper hand in team fights if they play it well. Cause, ekolangi team meke full all Zyra galtat, okkamada ganbulang Swain galtat, kada ganbulang.
Amaikitane Swain.
Single target. Me.
Who do you think will go mid and support? I think Zyra will go mid and Swain will go support.
No, I think Zyra is gonna go support, ba, because Zyra mid is a rare thing to see.
So if you see the compositions, Orolite has two APs and two tanks and one ADC. So it's like a very balanced team. And what do you think about the three tanks and one AP and one AD pick?
So the thing is, Pearson lage pick king egolange api illa balance egolange team eka balance wage piena Orolite lage burst damage ekata inne ekkenai e hevilla jinx so
let's
get into the match. Let's see what happens. Okay, match ekak patan gatta. Let's see.
So the first match of Mercantile Esports Championship 21 powered by Samsung has started. The first game. So you can see.
I think Ramamas ke ward ekak illa mid lane ekata mara vaasiyak wei kiyala hitanawa. Ekot amuma illa level 2 gank ekak denawa na eka hard wei kiyala hitanawa mata.
Mata Ramamas ke ward ek
ward him. Yeah,
ward such a thing me Orolite ek wage hama ward ekama wage dala thiyena.
Yes, oh ekak thamai. Eh ekolange full team ekem wards dala thiyena. Ekena ara golla denne deka dala thiyena, me golla deka dala thiyena.
Tunak.
So far ekolange visions ekoma normally thamai yanne. So
but they will only see the advantage structure now. If they have put one ward inside the enemy jungle, if control ekak wedi, then having a in the river the wards.
Yeah. In a red team let mara mega vishwasayak thiyena ekollo invade ekak karanne naha kiyala. Eken isa on na illa me mekata ward ekak dala naha red lata. So
Ramus start from a blue side. It's a very good side to start for Ramus.
Ramus to pull full clear ekak dilla A side indila emma mid ekata rotation yana nathan bot ekata rotate ekak denna.
Like ara power ball ekak thiyen nisa eyata ikmanata rotate karanna hondai.
Oh, level 2, level 2 fight at top lane
ekak. 1v1 ekak.
Oh, A trade ekak nan guarantee hat. Ara guarantee indira gewwa. Garen ke wave management ekata hondai.
Yeah.
Oh, what pay mo. Like yeah, will like ikmanata fast clear ekak karala ara. සෝෆා ටීම් දෙකම ගානකට යනවා ගෝල් එකකින් ඔල්ලෝ තාම හවුස් හඩ් ෂොප් වෙලා නැහැ
ආ නයිස් නයිස් ඔන් ගේ ලෙවල් ඩිස්ඇඩ්වන්ටේජ් එක හොරට පාවිච්චි කරන ගැරන් ඒක ලෙවල් 2 3 ඇඩ්වන්ටේජ්
ඔලි එඩ් ගැරන් වෝඩ් කරන්න නැතුව ඉස්සරහට ගිහිල්ලා ගානවා ඒක තමයි තියෙන සීන් සෝ ඉෆ් රම්මස් නිකන් හරි එකපාරට ආවත් ගැරන්ට කරන්න දෙයක් නැති වෙයි නිකන් හරි ගැරන් IQ එක පාවිච්චි කරලා තිබ්බොත්
මට හිතන්නේ දැන් රම්මස්
රමමස් වෙලා ටොප් එකට එන chance එක වැඩියි කියලා තියා බ්ලූ ක්ලියර් කරලා ඊට පස්සේ දැන් යාර සෙකන්ඩරි ගෑන්ක් එකක් දෙන්න ඕ මම හිතා ජංගලස් ලා දෙන බීට් වෙනවා
මම හිතන්නේ මේ රෙඩ් සයිඩ් එක මිට මයින්ඩ් ගේම් එකක් සෙල්ලම් කරනවා ඒගොල්ලෝ මේ රමමස් දැන් ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ මයින්ඩ් ගේම් එක ගියා රමමස් ගොස් පොටටින් ද රිස්ක් අපි
ඔව් අමෝ මිඩ් එකට රොටේෂන් නැත්නම් නෑ නෑ මිඩ් එකේ
යනවා රෙඩ් සයිඩ් එක ඒගොල්ලෝ පුෂ් කරන්න දීලා චිකාග හිතන්න තියෙනවා ද ෆේමස් ගෑන්ක් එක දෙන්න පුළුවන් කියලා
true 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 තමයි ඒක
හැබැයි for a true sake he's in top side
සෝෆා ගැරන් ඇවිල්ලා ඕන්ට දෙන්නේ නැහැ ෆාම් කරන්න ගැරන් කෙලින් මෙයාට ඕක් කර කර ඉන්න පුළුවන් තරයි ඒකත් early game on super weak නිසා
early game advantage එක ගන්න
ඔව් early game advantage ගන්න අනික ගැරන්ට හොඳ wave එකක් wave clear එකක් තියෙන early game එක
nice nice signed
mid lane trade off එක ගියා good trade off
spell ලොක දීලා නැතාම ඔක්කොම සම spell එහෙම තියෙනවා අබැයි can you see that there's a big gap of CS against on and garen
on and garen yes like 15 CS gap yeah
gap එක තව jungle ලා දෙන්නම
jungle ලා even ඒගොල්ලෝ even ව ඒගොල්ලෝ clear කරගෙන තාම මම දැක්කේ නැහැ junglers ලා කාටත් gank දෙනවා තාම so
ඒ දෙන්නම mid එකට prioritize කරන්න ඒගොල්ලන් හැම එකම they are playing everything and coming towards mid lane both the junglers they are prioritizing the mid lane from both the teams so the dragon is up in the
dragon is already up
the dragon's up
yes dragon is up so we're going to the dragon fight එක අදින්න දැන් තියෙන්නේ so far teams දෙකම ooh tables have turned top lane එකේ
tables are turned okay sign draft message is done oh nice nice and can you see that the visions
ඉස්තනස්ල ඉස්තරාටම් පුෂ් කරලා තියෙන ඒත් ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ visions තමයි අඩු ඇත්ත කියනවා නම් ඒක නිකන් හරි අමුම ආවද yeah ඒක ත්‍රෙමමස්සෙල් එකපාරට suddenly appear වෙනවා ඒගොල්ලන්ට visions නැත්නම් ඊට පස්සේ escape කරන එක අමාරු වෙයි
අමුමගේ question එක බලන්න අමුම ඕ vision එකෙන් ආව ඇතුළට they have no clue that Amu is here
yep
okay
jinx ke flash ek gatta
ඒක
පනිෂ් කරන්න පුළුවන් දෙයක් ඊළඟ මැච් එකේ ඊළඟ
රවුන්ඩ් 5 minutes jinx the flash attack නේ
yep 5 minutes
අමමු first item එක ගත්තා මේ sunfire escape එක ගත්තා
sunfire so අමමු කෙරෙම thank you නෝ imagine if අමමු goes for a ap item bro
අමමු ap යන්න පුළුවන් ඇයි දන්නව because they don't have a ap in their team except sign so they could go for a ap pick ap tank so it will be like they have a tank and a ap also
but amumu illa man hitena tank kene ekata me match ekak honda kiyala ikuwath oba balanda
ekala have started a dragon linnik can you see they have started a dragon they have started a dragon
solo dragon
solo dragon
amumu deka puluwam ai ikuwath ekala jungle ward karala dibbot etana honda fight ekak balanda puluwam
hari they gave them information that they are going for the dragon Vayne,
no, Vayne I don't think they have the information man, because ekolo nikam back wenawa ge hard shove kala giya. Okay, Pearson gatta first dragon eka.
Garen yanawa enemy side jungle ekata.
Yep. Ma hitanne Garen
that's the safe thing.
Remus hunting ekak eno.
Remus hunting ekak gila adai.
Remus nae, yes. Remus blue blue එක clear කරගෙන ඉන්නවා wait wait Syndra tank miss කරාද no
අදයි ground
yeah, like of can you see both man junglers like kavuruth honda perfect gank ekak den ek hariyata oama adi tane junglers lage place gena denata
they are going so much they are going for a farming yana nisa then farm karge inna best opportunity da then signra ground team baluwoth
it man hitana peer like ओरलाइट इलाट होंडा अपॉर्चुनिटी आती है ना बॉट लेने का होंडा गैंग क्या देंड आई को तो आप नोटिस करा था एवल ला फुल टाइम इस राड पुश कर गनी ने ट्रिस्टाना ही लियो ना ही सो हरी एट मैं आठ इंडे दिबा मेगा राम रेमेमेस्ट ओवर
एट बांड अपलों ने टीम देखा मैं डिपेंडेंट टैंग वाला तो थारी अमुमो डिपेंडेंट है वैडीपुर में आगे आल्ट टेकेट समाई
ऑब्जेक्ट
Ignite
ne. Wait, seriously? Yeah, oh, yeah, galangi team. Oh. Ekanne
podi.
Egal full late game yana atte aniwaren. Full late game fights yanne. Anika full se. Ah, Ignite. Leonat Ignite thiyana. Leonat ay Zyra ay. Support Ignite ara. Oh, jungler.
Nice.
Nice escape pad dunna. Okay, jungle fight tag thiyana mid lane. Okay.
10 minutes wala tham ek ekkene khari melun. ट्रेड्स तीन वाला दें कब मिनाडियन में तो फ्लैश वगैरह ना ड्रिंक्स तो इटे को तो तब में एक रन अपॉर्चुनिटी वाला नहीं
तो ताम काउंट फाइट आते ना लेट्स सी अमांग हिट्टा ना एक वालो रिफ्ट चैनल वगैरह तो दुकान होते अपॉर्चुनिटी आ बांड पुलाइन के लाइक बट आर ओ टावर डाइव वगैरह के नाइस फर्स्ट ब्लड का था ट्रिस्टन Pearson got first blood.
They are going for the other one.
Oh, Swain came in with the TP.
Swain goes down.
Pearson
2-0,
bro.
But they were close for killing Tristana and Leona, but
yes,
they didn't have enough backup for the dive.
యా ఈ వగేమ మన జైరా గే హెల్త్ గ లో ఇతిన్ జైరాడ మగుత్ కర గాన దిబ్బే నా ఇతన ఇంగ జైరాడ హాఫ్ హెల్త్ వగే దిల దిబ్బ దేక విన్నింగ్ ఫైట్ యాక్ ఐ కెన్ స్వెన్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ హాడ్ ఇదిన్ నామ
తవ మే ఎనీవేస్ సైండ్రోస్ హాడ్ ఇట్ స్టీపీ సో ఇఫ్ దే కింగ్స్ గెట్ వర్స్
సైండ్ ఐ డోంట్ థింక్ సైండ్రో నోటీస్ డిడ్ బా బికాజ్ ఇట్ హాపెన్ సో ఫాస్ట్ ఇట్స్ లైక్ 5 సెకండ్
If I think in the middle of a fight, that means when the fight is going on, she might TP. So it will be more bad for the.
Yeah, but you know they. She knew they won. They won that fight because.
Yeah.
Their ADC is support is low.
That was a 3v2 fight. 3v1.
3v. Yeah, 3v1 fight.
So it's near the loss.
Oh, Tristana Kraken Slayer, and you know.
Kraken Slayer Tristana is powerful. Oh, yes. Another pick.
Ooh.
Oh.
ADC gear. Wow. Okay.
Oh,
Jungle yeah. Tower. What do you think? What will happen? Oh, I got like a hatred. Then I got it. Now Swain with Tower.
Maybe. On is there.
On is also there. Five man.
And they are turning. This will be a better time for Amum is also bot. This will be a better time for them to take the rift.
Yeah. I think they're roaming around that area to like take the dragon. What do you think about that?
They'll be taking the dragon for sure.
Yeah.
Amumu will be trying to just might challenge him, but if it's 100% sure only he should go in. It's easy for Amumu because Amumu has ult. He can just go in and ult.
Midlane all in poke kya gaya ya poke nahi raha inne oh Amumu oh
Amumu goes nice
okay Amumu got a kill Tristana
and
Swain goes into the ult
and oh nice
blue team won the team fight bro
that was perfect execution by the jungler that execution was very well that he hit a 5-man ult. He even died. Yes. It doesn't matter because for his life, he took the whole team's life.
Yeah, true. Amum ඇවිල්ලා අර එකපාරට මං හිතුවා එයා කෙලිම ඩ්‍රැගන්ට එයි කියලා බත් එයා ගියේ කෙලිම ඩ්‍රැගන්ට නෙමෙයි.
So
ඒක ඇත්තට හොඳ ඩිසිෂන් නෑ because ඒක ඇවිල්ලා ඒගොල්ලන් ඒක අනිත් කට්ටියට එන්ට්‍රි එකක් දුන්නා හොඳ. ටීම් එක දිනන්න. බය ඔල්රෙඩි සින්ඩ්‍ර අල්ට් කරලා ස්වෙන්ව ලෝ කරලා තිබෙන නිසා ස්වෙන්ට අල්ට් කරලත් මූව් කරන්න බැරි වුණා එතන.
අර 5 man alt එකේ ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ 5 man cc වුණ නිසා අර ටැප්පර දෙකකින් they had a backup also from signed up saying that chain cc එක වැදෙනකොට you can do anything you can do anything it's already dead.
ඔය ජංගල ෆේල් ගෑන්ක් එක බොට් ලේන් එකේ රම මස්ටර්
මම හිතන්නේ ඒගොල්ලන් push වෙලා ඉන්නේ ඕන කම because they want the bot lane to be safe you know.
No, I don't think they are pushed on a, like did you notice the way Leona and Tristan are playing now?
See, they had used the information well. They yep. saw that Ramos was bot. They started a rift.
And Amumu's warding is good. Yeah, ward when the objective is smarter to protect karaganna.
Oh, nice. Tower dive.
Tower dive. Oh. Yeah. Second tower dive was successful, bro. Let's go.
Krishna
dies. Okay.
1 for 1 trade.
Oh, Leona sacrifice ekata aawa ait.
2 for 1 trade and 3 trade. Amumu
escape ekak puluwan da?
Amumu.
No.
And it's gonna be a bad game for.
Yep. Amumu dead.
Hard game for blue team because they gave a triple kill for.
So tower dive again 2 for 2 again. Yeah.
1 for 1.
2 for 1.
1 for 3.
Oh, mid lane trade ekak. Oh my. Bro, it's so close. Oh,
nice. That was a one
like, for two. Like, make that third, second time make a Syndra close calling miss karapu.
Syndra's playing good. She knows when to back and when to go.
Yes. Like Syndra is really useful in team fights, bro. Like her E and her Qs, it can give an easy stun.
Syndra is going top side. Sorry, Ramos is parting towards top side. So the whole team will be coming for a rift because if they take a rift at 15 minutes, they could take a tower for sure. Now they know that Amumu is in top side.
Okay, bot lane first tower take got that. Oh, ekala pushing, ekala full in, all in, na. Oh, ekala jungle. Ah, let's see what happens. ඒගොල්ලෝ ADC ට තමයි ફોકસ කරන්නේ ඒ ADC ගේ ෆයිටින්ග් ස්ටන් හොඳයි
and oh 3
Swain is also there.
Oh no way hit
triple kill. Whoa.
Oh nice,
that's a good play
sir. 2v4 and they took a triple kill, that is very good.
Yes bro,
that is a very good play from the ADCs because
they are හොඳයි ෆයිටින්ග් ටයක් කරා එතන
dodging with fighting ඔක්කොම කරා දැක්කල් ගන්න අද ස්වේන්ගේ W එකයි ජයරාගේ E එකයි දෙකටම එකට ඩච් කරා.
Yeah bro. අනික ට්‍රිස්ටානගේ වාසිදියක් තමයි එයා කිල් එකක් ගත්තොත් එයාගේ W එක රීසෙට් වෙනවා. So ඒක වෙලාවට තව ඩොච් කරන්නයි කයික් කරන්නයි මාරු යූස්ෆුල්.
Oh
almost
just
here.
Garen has a rift. Garen is going topside.
Oh.
For the rift.
Nah, Pierce and Lapul pushing.
Blue side is
Garen
recall card. Mm-hmm. Nah. Well, the bot side is going topside and top is going bot. So they are switching their lanes.
Yep.
So top can push their wave. So on will. They don't know that their bot is going top. So it will be a 2v1. Oh,
Kentex ult lega. Man, don't know. Notice kare.
A very good soul if they
like off. Yes bro, like
just think of a context soul for a Baron
bro,
he'll be like a top spinning
Beyblade. Chemtex soul like that dinan ek mare pa wenna ikuvat nigan ara ekak ara
it doesn't have a
neck to neck game yan nan aika chemtex ek ara ටීම් එකම ට්‍රින්ඩමිය කරනනේ ඔක්කොම ලව.
ඔව්, it's like a CN 5 man CN.
Yeah, yes, it's like a CN bro. Exactly.
Oh, me par nang oral IT le ana dragons lata. Ah, it's gonna be a dragon fight again.
Amumu is going for the same call, but Swain is stopping me.
Oh, Amumu ult ko use miss karagatta. Let's see. Oh, nice Leona ult ya.
Oh, Sainte goes for a good pick.
Oh,
they have turned the fight. No way.
ADC kiting. ADC tam pana pidin inna e fight ticket. Okay. They got I think they got. Oh, on focus karna. Oh, that's a close call, bro.
That was Syndra and Tristana both have it. I don't know how did Syndra and Tristana get saved for that long.
Yeah, bro, like Tristana have really good skill, bro. If you see his playstyle, like he's perfect like, kiting.
I can say from that place that ADC.
Yeah.
So they're coming. I think
they
wasted the rift.
Yeah, bro. They could have used it top lane because they had the mid tower already.
Yeah, and mid tower was anyways down. They just wasted it, and they could have put it in top. Leona and Karen is going top side anyways.
Oh, far teams. They come on the tag and in the fights. They are 16-8. But team fights, they are going to die back when the blue one.
Okay, Tristan is getting the red buff. That's a very good sign for a powerful lead.
What do you think about the gold lead about in PSN?
It's a 8k lead.
Yes,
8 down 9k lead. 9k lead means it's almost win.
But this is league, we never know, right?
Yeah, that's it. And with and they have the one dragon away from the Chemtech Soul.
So oh, that's true.
Easy. And Tristana, Rammus is caught.
Rammus Allura? Okay, Rammus down.
I don't think.
Ekala solo target karna ekkena ori assassinate karna ekkena ekagalana mar vaasiya ekkwa dekonata den ekala ac push karaganna puluwan ona top lane.
I have one thing to say.
What is it?
My first time in my life I saw Ornn and Rammus full tanks getting melted like that.
Ekona ge Swain mar defending ya karna Swain Lianra siyana nisa yaata
ara
burning ega anti heal
mama kiyena danata game eka maru kanda puluwan
like jinx inna so game eka ona welawakata anith patta harenna puluwan ega jinx ta you know a team fight ekak gatha jinx eka kill ekak ganna one etokota yage passive ekak activate kama gaman jinx unstoppable killimma ewa cc un naththam
ya scale wenawa honda make ekata scale ekak thiyena jinx
yes bro
by Bellworth tower but egalan try karna then egalan red side full ekata
egala full farming eke defending mode ek inne kawda oral ITs la
they cleared the full jungle camp so Rammus has nothing to level up even to buy his items and
yes bro
Karan has not died yet with 5 kills it's 5-0
5 kills
and Tristana is go have a 8 5k 500 gold bounty and he said
600 gold 5. Bounty bro so
okay
nikanga egalange jinx illa Syndra vai Tristana vai meru Tristana easy kills deka ke galan hariyara baluwa e deka mara gattot jinx ta mara me lead yalla be yatta gena na
A coma
jinx 1000 Tristana number 1000 okay I team fight yeah let's see tangle gi alt ya dekh kar Rammus focus karna yes Rammus Tristana focus karna inda ekka part amumuta maruna ai kela than therna thai kiyut Rammus ayilla Tristana taunt karana indala thibbot eyata chance yak balanna thibba Tristana kill yak ganna
ow mama ithanne
එතකොට යාට අර යාගේ ෂට් අර වේව් ක්ලියර් එකේ බැලන්ස් කරලා යාට ලැබිලා තියක් තාම.
තාම මේ අමමෝ මේ ස්ටන් කරා වේමස්ව. එයාගේ ඉස්සතාව නිසා යාට ඩිස්ටන්ට් යන්න බැරි නැතන. ඔය දැක්කම මං හිතන්නේ. මේක නිසා තමයි යාට යන්න කලින් වැරණක් කියලා ළඟින් ඉන්නවට පොඩක් හරි ඩැමේජ් කරන්න කියලා හිතුවා.
පියසන්ස් ලා ලස්සනට ටීම් එක අර ස්ප්‍රෙඩ් වෙලා පුෂින් ආ තුන් දෙනෙක් බොට් ලේන් එකේ තුන් දෙනෙක් ටොප් ලේන් එකේ දෙන්නෙක් ටොප් ලේන් එකේ ඉඳගෙන
ටීම් එක හරියට ફોકસ කරලා ටීම් එක හරියට මේ ටීම් වර්ක් එක දිනවා
ටීම් වර්ක් එක දිනවා යස්
ඔක්කොමලා එකම page එකේ ඉන්න එක දාගන්න පුළුවන් අට එක්කෙනෙක් ඇතුළට යනවා නම් එක්කෙනෙක් යන්නේ it's a team fight anyways all the fights if you see it's a team fight
yes bro yes හරි අඩුයි අර තනි ෆයිට්ස් දැක්කේක ඒ තනි ෆයිට්ස් පණන් ගන්න නැතුව ති ලියෝනයි ප්‍රිස්සානේ ටවර් ඩයිව් කරලා තමයි මරුවේ ඕකේ කෙම්ටෙක් සෝල් එක මං හිතනවා ඕරල් ලයිටි ඇවිල්ලා මේ ඩ්‍රේක් එක ගන්න ෆුල් ට්‍රයි එකදී ඇයි කිව්වත් මේ ඩ්‍රේක් එක ඒගොල්ලෝ ගත්තොත් මේ කරන් ප්‍රොබ්ලම් එකක් වෙයි කියලා ඒත් මේගොල්ලෝ අතරණ ගන්න නැහැ අමමු වෙයිටින්
අමමු කොමත් එයාගේ ස්ටේල් එකක් හොඳයි
යස් like amumu dragon fight එකට යද්දි කෙලිම ඇතුලට ගිහිල්ලා alt ඇදුනත් full team එකම silence වගේ තමයි ඒකට yes අනිත්
follow up එකක් ලැබුණොත් මේ ස්ටාමගේ damage ඉස්සරහා නම් game එකයි okay dragon crawling complex soul එකක්
complex soul එක soul එක නෙමෙයි
soul එක ඉවත්
not the soul bro. I think ooh it's a easy win no
it's a easy win
like, so there pearson's like to... he's unai ko issalama dragon garan gill issala tank karagani tiya you know dragon garan yada damage unath wadanne
passive ekame the rest is going for the baron so tristana is a heavy target breaker
yes bro that's a good move
that's a very good move you can see that tristana just maintained the dragon taro the inhibitor and jinx is and riders up so they could try for a shutdown
I don't think they can bro because Tristana ge ara W ge ara escape kale easy
and the Karam goes for the blue side Pearson takes the blue
I think or light level ek jungle objective ekka dinne na tam so eka villa mage egalanta awasiyak
ega rift rift ekka kalduna mekat bai
yes ete gol try kara team fight ek
abai but there's a good thing from oralite that they didn't give up on anything they
yes, fight bro.
They fought for all three dragons their first dragon that was a sneaky peeky so they just level 4
yes eka taniyen amum waragath eka dakka api
so me match again tama eka tarakwat aran na
yes pearson la full defending මම හිතන්නේ පියර්සන් ලගේ ඔක්කොම ටරට් වල ෆුල් හෙල්ත් bro.
ඔව්. ඒක නිසා they can only win if they take the elder right. I have seen
elder.
Yeah, only the elder will change the game even if there's a Kalke goal.
මට හිතනවා මේ මේ පොයින්ට් එකේ ඇවිල්ලා ගැරන්න මාතක මාර අමාරුවක් කියයි කියලා ජින්ක්ස්ට. Even for Jinx like he is too tanky and you know ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ පියර්සන් ලගේ එන්ගේජ් එක ඇවිල්ලා ලස්සනට ටාගට් කරලා අතුරට යනවා ඒගොල්ලෝ. ඔව් නොටිස් කරාද දන්නේ. අමුමොයෙල්ල කෙලින්ම අර එයාගේ ඉන්ෆර්නල් ඩ්‍රේක් එක කිව්වන් හිතන්නේ. ඉන්ෆර්නල් ඩ්‍රේක් එකේ එන්ගේජ් එක දුන්න එයාගේ අල්ට් එක සෝ පර්ෆෙක්ට්. නෝ හතර දෙනෙක් අල්ලගත්ත ඒ අල්ට් එකෙන්. එතකොට ඒක ඇවිල්ලා අර ට්‍රිස්ටානට පුළුවන් මෙල්ට් කරන්න. ඒ හතර දෙනාගේ ඒ 1.50 සෙකන්ඩ්ස් හරි ඊසි.
ඒ තනවල දැක්කලා ගන්න. From that point of view, oh
no, oh, almost okay.
He melted. Oh,
disconnected.
I think it must be a curse.
I don't think so. I think it's a rage quit. Ah no, it must be a disconnection, bro.
So anyway,
are they gonna pause the game?
That
no.
Dragon fight changed the game for Oralite.
Oh, egal pause karna, egal give up karna, that anyway.
Yeah, it's important.
Yes.
This anyway, Jinx is defending. Mm-hmm. They are defending their best, and I think it's a win for Pearson.
Yes, Pearson won the first match.
Okay, they are going for a black bar. They want all the kills.
Whoa, what a match, bro!
Well played,
good match.
Pearson's and all I think Pearson stayed the first game win.
GG.
GG. Well played. Very good. 1, 2, 3.
Bull gives you wings. Ek nandan rahasak neve. Red Bull gives you wings. Ek nandan rahasak neve.
Welcome to the second game of Mercantile Esports Championship 21, powered by Samsung Grand Finals. Pearsons won the first game against Orolite, and the second game goes with the bans from.
Bro, I think. Yeah, did you notice they went the same banning, bro? Last match also they went the same bans.
Yeah.
MF Vega Lux Wayne. Not and Tristana. Tristana itiye na last match ek.
Last game the Tristana was there. Yeah. They banned Tristana this game.
Me match ek ekolo kelim jungle assassin genek yana tank genek yanne nathuwa. Let's see what happens. Me para PSN red team ek innawa and Orolite blue team ek innawa. Rel.
So Rel is mama nan mama kiyana Rel tech jin kenek enda. Mata asana combo ek Rel and Jin.
Because
Rel ge ara stunt ek yata combo ekak thiyena pitipassen yage. I don't think they will go for ADC early pick.
Kaisa man hitana Kaisa Rel honda combination na bro. What do you think? Like is there any Rel engage kala stun karada Kaisa ra puluwan kelime burst karagena yanda early game they are more powerful.
Yeah, but if Rel misses a small like last game, if they do a small mistake that day.
Oh, this time Orolite lagano Leona va
Leona, but I'm very surprised that they didn't take a Leona first pick last game. Because Leona played very well. I saw.
Do you think there is any good counters for Diana?
Diana, I think Diana is from jungle, but Diana jungle is like not. That means the new patch is not that powerful. You have to because the nerf of Conqueror and the nerf they gave to Diana jungle, she is not that powerful. Oh, Volibear and a Caitlyn, Cupcake.
Pearson did it again, bro. Like they have two tanks again.
But
last match, මේ මැච් එකේදී ඒගොල්ලන්ට පොඩි අමාරු ඇත්ත ඒක කේට්ලින් ඇවිල්ලා ලිතැලිටි බිල්ඩ් කරොත්
that's
a one shot bro like
and Leona Caitlyn combo is good when the Leona stuns
she can put her root
behind her fun so like even they go into Caitlyn Leona can stun from anywhere or they ban Garen was a big threat last game. Tristana and Garen was a big threat. I assume that they are going for a Volibear top lane. What do you think about a Volibear top lane?
No, bro. I think Volibear is gonna be a jungler, bro. Because usually top laners pick last. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Last match.
Let's see.
Overall, they have not picked a mid laner yet. I'm not sure. Diana might go mid. He has the big opportunity, chance of Diana mid. You can say that. Last game, if you see, you can see. If you know, you have seen that the last pick was given to mid laner. The predator is mid laner from PSL.
Doubt is the greatest enemy.
Master Yi.
So, like,
bro, I have so much bad memories with him also, bro.
Zoe. Oh yeah,
Zoe,
champ, right? Your favorite champ.
The missile.
An innocent face with a terror behind. Oh,
Nico.
Oh, that was not expecting.
Yes, an Aitana full man ult, full team ult at the end.
Pearson gave full man team ult. They play with the full man ults. Good.
I think Orolite is thinking.
Oh yeah, but Annie. So it's confirmed that that's a jungle then. and any mid lane. So the top laner is going to pick now. Who will be the top laner? Okay, now they have a balanced team. I will say that Oralite has a balanced last game, last match.
Yes, bro. මේ මැච් එකේ නම් Oralite is like a team එක හොඳයි. ඒ මං කියන pushing side time බැලුවොත් හොඳයි. Last time එකේ ඒගොල්ලෝ team fights වලට වාසි team එක තමයි තිබ්බේ.
Now
fight.
Okay, I can see Terrors.
I think Pearson is planning something. What do you think?
Yeah, I can see some combos around a Nico Alt and Alpha Alt.
Yeah, bro. Same, bro. Like Volibear, like Pearson. They usually do the invading and stuff.
Okay, I'm telling the teams that last match what Oralite did mistake, PSN is doing this match. They are going for a Malphite. Malphite may go AP or AD. May AP tank or just tank. That depends on Malphite. But I'm telling he will go AP tank. Like Amumu. I'm telling it will be a win for Pearson this match because they played the last match very well. Who do you think?
Let's see.
Who do you think will win this match? Let's go to the game then.
Let's see in the game.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
So we have KDA all out, Kai'Sa, and
Oh, these teams have some nice skins, huh?
And Pool Party Leona.
Yep.
I need
oh. Level 1 fight,
I don't think they will go for level 1. They are trying to get more information. Information is helped, as you know. Now, which one is Nico and which one is Malphite?
I think the Malphite is one, the one in the top. Malphite or Malphite ki timing inne.
Nico ila Nico ki timing inne Malphite. He knows.
Hey, Nico ki. Oh, yes. Oh. Hey, Nico tamai.
So the warding sticker last match or game warding sticker same.
Yep, same.
ADC, oi, jungle top lane warrior dal thiyena oba top lane danma walliyak katan ganna da. Okay.
Mid lane na mage to mage e denna ma full weak et mara damage thiyena kattiya.
Thank me. Oya dakko jungle party eke kohomath denna ma fight ekak hamba wenawa me Volibear oi Diana hariyata risk asu deke. Top side is starting. Ek up, mama kiya naga.
Bro, it's possible. Ek wa kaag jungle clear ke the fast ke liye tane. Diana ke the Volibear ke the.
Diana is faster than Volibear. Volibear has a good damage. Diana has his passive right, so spread the attack ek powerful. Diana could will be more slow if she had done the Krugs, but she didn't do the Krugs, so she will be more faster within the lines. And if Volibear goes for a red side first, Volibear has a great advantage that when he comes to the blue side, his mana will be low, but he can take the blue and use the blue buff to the maximum. But because he started from the red side, the blue side, when he comes to the red, his blue will be anyways low for him. Oh, wait. First level 2, level 3 gun coming for Volibear from Volibear.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, they almost had the kill.
The flash is wasted. Oh,
Kaisa. It's a worth flash. Kaisa. It's a worth flash. Like, it saved her life.
Kaisa also has flashed.
Oh. Pearson is doing it again, ba. They are pushing it again, like.
I think their bot lane also always wants to play it safer than the other lanes.
Okay, Diana is coming. What do you think? What will happen? Okay, they got the first blood.
Diana
goes.
He has a E still.
I think Diana is waiting for her Q to come. Oh, they killed Diana, bro.
No, Diana missed her 2-way combo. So, like, she didn't get a second E to go for Diana.
I see. So, it happened so fast, I didn't see it, bro.
Yeah. So then when he goes in, it's like a mess for him. He can do anything. If he's a good jungle, he must back off. He was green for the kill. He didn't know that Well could stun him and Kai'Sa could finish him off.
True, bro. Did you notice Kai'Sa is pushing the wave so hard? So
but
that's a chunky wave. Like Caitlyn missed it. Small actions from the early game like this, it changes the game, bro.
Because of the small...
You see, like, they have only 2 kills, but there is a big goal difference.
Because Leona died early, the gank also was unsuccessful. Leona went in, the combo was mistaken, small mistake, which costed them the fight. The dragon, no one didn't start the dragon. Last match, level 4 dragon was done by.
I think Wally is going for the dragon, ba. Another sneak. But this time. Oh, there is no ward. It's a Pearson's ward. Nikota tibba anit patta rende. Tokota ya left side, ya right side ekata avat. Any ayilla left side ekata push ena. Tokota me gank ekedi stun ekak wadilla thi.
So Wally can do a early game, early dragon, okay? But he will do a early dragon, take this match.
Tables have turned. Caitlyn push karna thoda. What do you think? Mid lane ke mana denne ke liye mid lane ke lane bullying hai kya na 8th Annie ke CS ready. Did you notice Annie with Predator, bro?
Yeah, that's a very weird pick, right? Annie.
Yep. But late game, like mid game, it's gonna be a really good one.
He must roam a lot because the pressure Nico is giving to him that he can roam. Like, and he should clear the wave as fast as he can, so he could roam. And the
Volibear is waiting for a gank.
He couldn't even.
I don't think it's gonna be a good gank because. Oh, there is a 3-man gank. Oh. Order Light, he got the.
First blood. Okay. I think, yeah, they start off the mid lane. They are going just after the mid lane for a lot.
Malphite got the kill.
Annie died, yep. For a 2-man gank.
3-man, bro. Oh, Malphite was also there.
So the teams. If you see the ruins, Diana has gone for a Predator. Diana. Yeah. And Anios has gone for a Predator.
Yeah, they have 2 Predators. Like, the enemy team also have 2 Predators, bro. Like, Wally Nico and Wally, they also have Predators. But I didn't see any Predator uses.
I saw a Predator use from
Wally.
He was coming to mid lane.
There is a big CS gap between Kate and Kaisa.
Yeah. I think that CS is the first in my life.
Oh, because Leona went. Bowman?
That's a 4v2. Well, we'll sacrifice, I guess. Well,
and he stunned her? Oh, that missed, bro. Nice. I think, dodge. Yeah.
Oh, nice play from Kaisen. Kaisen played good.
Volley, oh,
that was a bear.
Volley's fighting and he's bear, bro.
The engage was a bit late for Volley.
True. Yeah, one of the clear idea. Grom for the clear grang idea.
I think he was.
Top laners, like, as usual, egolang farming job baker again in Katat Karadaka then.
Top play. That kingdom. But
Malphite early gank at Dunani eater. I didn't see any ganks from Yorick.
Yorick gonna go for a late game game, for sure. The way he's playing, I will sense it.
Like ekalanta oral IT illata puluwan honda ganks den dai kot wadiyama Pearson's lage katti okkoma athulata push vela inne
then now it will be a good rift fight if Diana goes for the rift and with Volibear just put a control ward in the rift.
Yeah, mama thana Diana avilla blue clear kala gromp clear kala back way kiyala.
I don't think so because he gets the blue, right? Blue will fully increase his mana. So it's not gonna be good.
Oh, nice bot lane. Fell went into the ult.
Oh, bot lane.
Kaisa got the kill. Oh, Rell got the kill.
Rell got the kill. That was a good tower.
There's gonna be a jungle fight, I think. Diana and Volley.
Malphite is coming.
Oh.
And he's coming bot side also, okay.
Volley and Malphite doing rift. So, Diana try a karai kela steal liye kata.
Diana is full health and full mana.
Yeah.
But
Malphite in nisa etana Diana ta mood karanda bai kata Diana.
And Diana goes in, goes in. Oh, nice ult from Malphite.
Diana rip.
Okay, Annie and Yorick is coming. Nico goes for 2-man ice and Nico kills Annie. That was a good
ult.
I am telling you, the mistake was from
Yorick's ult is OP. Do you see how much health it's?
Yeah, that's basic Yorick, but I am telling you the mistake is from Yorick. If he helped Diana early.
Why is the Yorick's clone will hurry Nico make a Alanaka? Or is it also random?
No, it's because if he aims the real Nico first, it will be aiming the real Nico. Don't get confused, like champions.
Oh, I see.
So, it was aiming the real champion first. So,
Yorick pushing mid, Yorick got 2 plates, I think. 3 plates.
2 plates, 3 plates.
3 plates, Nico is going in the.
Okay, that stun missed. Okay, Volibear coming. Volibear can ult the turret.
But he didn't.
They are going for a dragon. The dragon is armored. Okay, Rell is caught. Rell is dead.
They're focusing Rell.
Okay. Volibear is caught.
Okay, let's see what happens. Diana went into the ult. Malphite's also coming. Is Malphite's gonna ult them? I think Malphite don't have ult. Annie is not doing anything. Okay, Annie just ran away.
That's a 3-4-0. Okay.
Yeah, they are gonna take the Drake again.
Dragon is going to go for the west side.
They almost had there.
They almost had it. So the turret is going, okay. Yeah,
he's going in. Leona is also there.
That's an overstep from Kaisa. That was a big mistake. Malphite is going. Malphite did some heuristic frame. Oh no!
Malphite ulted, bro. Nice ult.
Nice ult.
another team fight. Let's go see what happens.
Diana takes on my fight. Volibear.
Volibear got the kill. Kate also got the kill.
It was a big fight.
Hmm.
There was the gold lead went a lot down because the upper hand was
Pearson. Pearson got the Drake and all.
And Pearson has a big upper hand. They did get an upper hand in that fight because Oral IT on it got the most kills because Pearson were having anyways a four kills lead, right? So
yeah.
They got 8 kills for 10 kills, like small amount of ratio. Oral TT got a good lead.
Like I said, he's a good solo pusher.
Okay, the Rift is in mid. And Annie is using the Predator.
Nico is also using the Predator. I see why she went Predator.
Okay, the Dragon, the Rift takes on the first tower. No, the blue plates, 2.5 plates from mid lane. Bot turret is going for Oral TT. Oh, the first turret is taken from top 10.
Yep, Oral IT got it.
Oral IT got it. Pearson gets their bot turret. And the mid turret is also half life. Of Oral IT and Pearson. Both mid lane are going to equal. There's a 4k gold lead from Oral IT and Pearson. That's a good sign. Because last match at this moment it was a 8k lead. Double.
Yes.
And they
true,
got
true.
Mid turret Pearson. Now it's 15 minutes into the game. Who do you think will win the game?
I think Pearson's got the winning chance, bro. Because did you notice they play as a team? Like they stick together a lot. If you take a look at Oral IT's map. Sorry?
If you even see now, they are as a team. And
Oral IT, they are spread in map, man. So Pearson's hunting down one by one.
Now if you see the map, it's like opposite side. Top side powerful is near Oral IT and bot side is near Pearson. The mid lane goes equal. Goes up and down.
Yeah. So Kai'Sa with a Kraken Slayer.
So if you take
Caitlyn still didn't buy her first item.
Kraken Slayer, Kai'Sa.
Kraken Slayer, Kai'Sa, third shot, combination.
Blaze Force will be good for the engage. She anyways has a movement speed, right? But she can take a more distance from a Blaze Force. So let's see the scoreboard now. Yorick has 97 CS and Malphite has 150.
Malphite have 115, but so, Malphite have more kills than Yorick, so
Malphite
I think even a gold's balance not the value. Mangitan Malphite upper hand, you know.
So the matches are going towards Pearson. Okay, that's a pause.
That's a pause.
Let's check on why is the pause. Okay, that was only a small pause. 3 seconds.
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you got?
Flash.
Oh, and he almost had her.
Oh, how did
he used the ult's shield.
How did he see the ult's combo? But
let's see Kai'Sa. I knew like Kraken Slayer OP, but they are third shot to the basic kicker. You see, it's really broken, bro.
That was Bodra. Bodra kill.
It's a
that
pin.
Was a great play from there.
It's not a pin, it's a pin.
But that Rell stun was perfect.
Like Diana ki ult ka villa mea pa hondra meya kar gatta kawda volibear hariyata eka counter kara lassana ara like ekol ult paach kara hariya Pearson lage deyada ekol lassana eka counter kar ganna
now but Nico was low. If you fight paper tanga te Nico low hitiya. Nico ta alto tibben.
Yeah.
Game ekam maruna ar රෙල් අල්ට් එකත් එක්ක වොලිබේ ගල්ට් එක උඩට දුන්නා.
ඒක ඇවිල්ලා රෙල් ගල්ට් එකෙන් ඒගොල්ලෝ ඔක්කොම ළඟට ආපු ගමන් වොලිබේ ගල්ට් එකෙන් ඒගොල්ලෝ ඔක්කොම ලගේ හෙල්ත් එක. එතකොට කයිස ඇවිල්ලා ඕල්රෙඩි ෆෙඩ්. සෝ ක්‍රකන්ස් ලේ සෝ ඔටු තියෙන නිසා යාගේ පැසිව් එකත් එක්ක යන්න පුළුවන් වුණා ලේසියෙන් මෙල්ට් කරන්න කට්ටියව.
And they got the Baron also. So
yeah. මොනවද හිතන්නේ ආයෙත් ඒගොල්ලෝ ඩ්‍රැගන් ෆයිට් එක අදීද? නැත්නම් මේ ඩ්‍රැගන්ව ස්ටීල් කරන්න බලයිද?
මම කියනවා ඒගොල්ලන් දැන් ෆයිට් එකට යන්න. They are taking Pearsons are taking all their members for the dragon fight because this dragon is important because they gave a small lead.
True.
And they have started dragon.
They started the dragon.
They have a small vision.
They are protecting Rift in all costs, for sure. Yeah.
And they want to finish again soon and go home. Just to stay deep.
So Pearson is.
That was very bad.
That's a good engage.
That combo was disgusting.
5 health Rift. Oh my god, bro, look at that.
Oh, that is a disgusting. That was disgusting. Hey, Yorick is pushing top when the base is going down.
Yep, Malphite and Yorick, they're doing their own thing, bro. Like I said, top laner stuff. Abra, Yorick ended the recall well, I think. Fight ticker. I think Yorick. That can't be good. So Pearson won the championship.
The Mercantile Esports Champions 2021 goes to Pearson's group of companies.
GG, that's a good match, bro.
That was a great match. That was a one-sided games, both were, but the teamwork was the perfect thing to take a game. So farewell from Shakil Ahmad Shahjahan and
Zaid Nazreen.
So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That is Pearson taking home the win for League of Legends in the Mercantile Esports Championship. What a performance from them. With that, we do have more matches coming your way, courtesy of the Mercantile Esports Championship, powered by Samsung and energized by Red Bull. And again, a reminder, if you're in the market for a new mobile phone, do check out the Samsung S21 series and all their phones, actually. And of course, the S21 series, specifically, if you are a mobile gamer, do check out the series because they do come with game-ready performance and some of the best displays out there in the market. Actually, probably the best display in the market as well. So do check it out. But having said that, until I do see y'all again next time, it's going to be me, Terror, signing off. Hope you guys have a lovely day. See you guys.